Captain Fuller, do you copy? This is Lieutenant Commander Novan. Hangar bay awaiting further orders.
Copy, Commander. Zircon and Tarantus were spotted entering the facility through a breach near the hangar. Stop them before they get deeper into the facility. Dr. Fong and I will seal off the lower levels to slow down the chosen advance.
Why would they even leave the Leviathan?
Much of this facility is below ground where even the Leviathan can't reach it. But even though work is safe from the ship, it's not safe from Zircon. You must hurry.
Stand by for security scan.
Captain, can you disable the security scanner? We don't have time for this.
Wait, how the hell did the Chosen get through here?
Sorry, Commander. The captain is busy trying to seal the bulkheads. That's odd. I disabled the security so evacuees could reach the hangar easily.
Bet you 50 credits Tyrannus turned it back on to slow us down.
Yes. It looks like something reactivated the scanner. A Chosen, you say? Where would they have gotten the authorization codes?
Mitra, Greta must have tortured that information out of her. That's how they found this place.
Novan, Ares recruits are pinned down in the training yard. Chosen are coming in through breaches in the wall. It's on your way. Push the Chosen out and keep those recruits alive.
Roger. We're en route.
There you go.
That's one more.
Thank you.
way. Push the Chosen out and keep those recruits alive.
Roger. We're en route.
Hey, over here. We spotted Chosen dropships moving in along with more ground forces. Good thing you arrived. I don't think we have the firepower to hold off another attack.
Don't worry. We'll beat them back. 3-5, take point on defense.
3-5? Oh well, better than nothing.
Excuse me?
Chosen are pulling back. We need to keep moving. Hey, 9-1, can you make it to the hangar?
Some of us can't walk without help. If we get attacked on the way, I don't know.
I'll stay and help them out. They won't last if the Chosen hit them again.
3-5, the ventilation towers will take you down into the lower facility. I'm going to stay with Mason and the others.
Like hell you are.
You need the extra firepower if they come back. 3-5 can handle the rest.
Picking up a signal from a synimplant on the far side of the next room. I think it's Fong. He's unconscious. There's something else. I'm detecting a high concentration of lethal chemicals in the next room. It appears to be coming from a single source. And it's moving. Something's in there, 3-5.
welcome home, Mary Sleepy. It's fitting that I will choke the life from you in the place you first took breath.
Fong.
We're getting to him now. He's alive but unconscious.
Make sure he's okay, and then head for the labs. Meet me there. Sirkan is making his way down.
And then couldn't breathe.
3-5 took care of it. Where are the labs? We need to find Fuller.
This way. Oh no, they're headed for the reactor core. Fuller, what are you doing?
Fool.
Get to the reactor, 3-5.
No, Fuller, run!
Stop Tarantus!
Your bravery is wasted. Tarantus, I've been cut off from the reactor core. Finish the mission. I'm returning to the Leviathan.
But... we have no way out when the reactor goes critical.
Tarantus, finish the mission.
Fuller! Oh my god!
Do as he asked, 3-5. Get to the reactor and stop them. This facility must survive if we hope to stand against the melding. Fuller knew this. We need Project Ares. There's another ventilation tower that will take you down to the reactor. You need to hurry. The Chosen will reach the reactor soon.
What is Project Ares? What is this place?
The Accord needed more than Ares volunteers. It needed warriors without peers, designed to defeat our greatest enemies. I don't have time to explain more. Get to the reactor, 3-5, and stop them. You can beat them. You were born to beat them. Be very careful in there, 3-5. The attack on the facility damaged the environmental control systems. It's going to be hot.
3-5, Arrow. We got those Ares recruits back to the hangar. We met minimal resistance. In fact, the Leviathan withdrew. What's your status? 3-5 is headed for the reactor core. Sirkan has sent Tarantus to detonate the reactor and destroy this place. Understood. Where's Fuller? Sirkan killed him.
Damn.
Copy. We'll make our way down there. They're gonna pay for this.
Thank you.
Dr. Fong, we've reached a sealed door. There's also some machines here that look like they're overheating.
Those are coolant exchangers. We use them with the environmental controls and the reactor. That door will seal if it detects a heat issue in order to protect the reactor. We store excess coolant for the exchangers and plasma runoff from the reactor. If you can rupture any nearby coolant storage, that might normalize the exchanger's temperature and open the door.
It is a blessing to die for the glory of Sir Khan and the Melding. Be grateful you do not die on your knees like your groveling brother. Finish the mission. I will deal with the pest.
You are kidding
me. 3-5, there's coolant storage in that room. Try rupturing one over his head. It may slow him down.
Stop him, 3-5. He'll overheat the core.
Core temperature rising.
Plasma storage on the exchangers.
Ugh. 3-5, there's coolant storage in that room. Try rupturing one over his head. It may slow him down.
Aberration detected in the reactor room. Please check coolant exchangers for possible malfunction.
No! I'm not dying like this. I won't die for him.
Coward! You will die for him. I'll see to it myself.
Core temperature malfunction. Coolant exchanger is required.
No, stop him, 3-5. He'll overheat the core.
Die!
Exchanges immediately. Temperature stabilized.
target in sight. Tyrannus is in the core.
Tyrannus, complete your mission.
No, I will not die for you. I surrender.
Surrender? You expect us to show you mercy?
Give me a reason not to kill you, Tyrannus.
You have no idea how to defeat Sirkon and Leviathan. You need my help, or all of you will die.
No way! We can't trust her. She worships Sirkon.
He left me to die for his mad crusade. I have no allegiance to him. Point that gun somewhere else.